For this episode of Dashboard Tours, I took New York Route 9A from Connecticut into downtown New York City. The plan was to find the worst neighborhood in New York City. If you were to ask any New Yorker, they would tell you that if you want to see the bad side of the Big Apple, you have to go to the South Bronx. So that's what I did. It was a Wednesday, March 24th, 2021, at about 10 a.m. Now, the South Bronx used to be a terrible place for crime, drugs, and poverty. It still is that, but it's nothing like it was in the 70s and 80s. Gentrification's moved in. This place isn't the same as it once was. This part of town, places like Mott Haven and Hunts Point, were once written off by renters and developers, but this part of New York City is the new focus of modernization. I found it to be overwhelmingly full of life, and there are still signs of a time when this part of town was the poster child for urban blight. It's an interesting mix of old, inner-city, urban, hardscrabble life and modernization. The route we're going to take is going to wind through the main streets of this part of the South Bronx and take us through some surrounding neighborhoods as well. Here's the exact route we'll take. Here's the rest of the South Bronx, the worst part of New York City.
Thank you.
Hey guys, if you learned something new about America or what it's like to live in America, great. You should think about subscribing and turning on your notifications. You can also click one of these videos or playlists for more. You can also now buy my songs on iTunes and other formats. Click the link in the description. Thanks for watching. And remember, while we all might have different views, we should all be nice to each other and try to make the U.S. a better place in a positive way.
This is Sage, Nick's manager. This has been a Corner House Entertainment production.